3, the live stream. All right, so
yes,
let's get it started. Indeed.
So it is called Lothric.
I'm gonna skip through this first part and just go right on into it. All right, guys. let's choose a class. I usually play as a pyromancer a lot, but it's because, like, fire is really overpowered. I'm actually kind of half tempted. Can I see up? You can. That's funny. All right. Warrior utilizes high strength to wield a heavy battle axe. Knight. You know what? Let's go warrior. Name it. Dick. It's short for Richard. Calm down. Burial gift. Bitch, no, I don't want no burial gift. Make him very burly. And yeah. Wait, I wonder who has a high dexterity. Ah, the mercenary has a high dexterity. Allows master wielding of dual skimmars. Interesting. Yeah, we're warriors. No. Alright. Appearance. Fuck it. And let's just go right on in. Loading. Man, I love Dark Souls. It's all about the patterns. All about the patterns. The patterns. Alright. And I got a backstab already. It's not really that hard to think about it. Get a backstab. There is a crystal lizard over there, but I'm not gonna fuck with it. Let's not fuck with it today and make it around this corner. Would you look at that? It's a bonfire. Life bonfire? Ooh, the bonfire is lit. It is lit, bitch. It is lit up in this tit. Alright. Now, let's continue. I don't know why my controller stopped working for a sec. Can't handle me. You with it. You with it. Alright. Beast mode over. I don't know, I shouldn't say that yet until I get to the boss. Because I know for sure that he's really weak to fire. But the thing is that I'm not a pyromancer anymore. And his second phase is like really, really weak. Fire. And I know there's a way I can get him to like ram into the big tree and it'll kill him that way. But I don't remember how. Alrighty. Oof. time to F this up. Fire lit up in this pitch. Alright, let's continue on with our day. Look at this big ass door. I wonder who's so fucking big that they need a door. You know? Honestly. Broken straight. Literally a piece of shit. I just picked up a literal piece of shit. Actually, no, I picked those up later in the game. That bitch best be working on my sword. Alright. Another bonfire lit. Really? Dang. It's just getting lit. We lit.
Well, I'm eyed the lord of this. Very well, then take.
So, looks like he had... Luck is up. Pretty good. So, I like what he has going with the high strength. Go like that. And call it done.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Alright, now I'm off to Lothric Castle. Right after I go talk to this guy.
Well, I as of your toil, let me buy them. Weapons and protection are sturdy enough by and large, but when overused, they'll eventually break. When their durability is low, repair becomes a necessity. Use a powder, or simply rest at a bonfire. But should chance impel them break, bring them me. I'll hammer them back into shape. They take no pleasure in breaking, I assure ye. So handle them with care, if you would.
Man, I never knew that's what he said.
I don't want to see my work squandered.
Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see... What a dick. That guy I can transpose. High Lothric Castle, let's go, bitch. TP into this hoe and just start murdering people. The new king is in town. What I really want to get for this guy is I want to run a Black Knight's Ultra Greatsword. I feel like that'd be really good. and then just like wield some pyromancies. I know where Cornix is. If I can get him, get all the pyromancies and stuff. I might do that. Most definitely need more faith and stuff for that though.
All right,
just make my way downtown. Should I come up here? Just get you to throw it. Ooh, Soul of the Deserted Corpse. I don't want that guy to scream because he wakes all the sleeping bitches up. Alright. Get these binoculars. Duh. Take a bit of damage. Don't matter though. I was quite happy with this axe. Pretty good axe. Do quite a bit of damage with it. Gold, pine, resin. That stuff is pretty good. From what I've heard from my friends, you can do it with a dragon in this game. And I knew that, but I never knew how. And I just figured out. I figured it out, actually. I know where to find the dragon head now, because they give you the dragon torso in the in Aerithel catacombs. No, not catacombs. In the Aerithel dungeon. All right. Now what I want to do is instead of killing the dragon. Definitely not strong enough for the mimic that's down there. Crossed here. Come on. Dead. what I have for you. You just can't. Alright, so let's make our way over here. Saved your life.
Sorry, I just let you know.